Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Dear students, Assalamu alaikum. Welcome back in Dari Erkam channel. Hope you all are fine with the health of spirit and iman. Today I am going to teach you mathematics grade 5. We will start new chapter, chapter number 1, numbers and arithmetic operations. Before starting the exercise, I just want to introduce you with numbers up to 1 million. Students, in previous class, we have studied about 9-digit numbers that were up to 100 million. Today, I will introduce you with billion. You know very well the 9-digit number is this, 100 million. And 9-digit number, biggest 9-digit number is 999,999 units. When we will add 1 digit in it, we get 10-digit number. That is 1 billion. And this number is placed in the international place value chart as shown below. Billion. Billion and denoted by B. B stands for billion. Now we come forward to our exercise 1A. Question number 1. Filling the blanks in the international system, 1 billion is a 7-digit number. We have seen billion in the previous chart that billion is a 7-digit number. That's why there will be 7. The place value of ring digit in this amount is 5 million. Complete the sequence. We have given these numbers. We can judge here. There is a 186 in this number. There is a 286 and there is 486. 386 is missing here. That's why we write this number with 386 part. The number 50,000 more than this number is this. We have to add 50,000 in this amount, then we will get this amount. The place value of 9 in the number is 900 million. Question number 2, state whether the following are true or false. As per the international place value chart, this amount is written in this one. This is true. The number 200 less than this amount is this. This is false. The smallest 9-digit number is 10 million. False. The value of ring digit in this amount is 100,000. In the international system, this is written as this. It's false. Question number 3. Select the correct answer from the given options. 3,735,205 in this figure is. First option is correct option. In the international place value chart, TM means 10 million. 200 million is 7-digit number. Which of the given number matched with this expanded form? C option is, third option is correct option. E part, this is written in the international system. Here is also three, third option is a correct option. Write the following numbers in the words. 1,500,000. Similarly, B part, 16 million. Similarly here, 34,800,000. You will write these terms in words yourself. Similarly, there is a 78,790,000. Question number 5. Write the numbers in the figure giving the space correctly. Students, we know well, in a new chart, we don't write commas in it. We just give space after three digits. So that's why we will write in this form, 1,900,000. Next, 840 million. 840 million, like this. 700 million, giving the space between three digits, we will write in this form. Question number six, write the numbers in figures, giving space correctly. In the previous, in previous part, we will give just space after three digits. First we add three digits, then again three digits, we will give the space. Similarly, we will write all the parts giving space after three digits. Write the following numbers in words. 4 million. B part. We have to write place values. We will write the number and write zeros. The zeros instead of the numbers that had the written on the right side of the number. We will write the whole number, all values, numbers in this form. Number in question number 10, numbers in expanded form. A part, we have to write the questions with in expanded form. Just first we will write first digit and put zeros counting the numbers that are written in the left side. Similarly, we write next number and put zeros counting the digit numbers or many written in the right hand side. Like we will count zeros after 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we will write 7 and 8 zeros after 7. Similarly, we will write next number. In this way, we can expand this number. You will do the B part yourself. Next question, number 11. Numbers in this descending order. You have to write the number in descending order. You just write a number and check their order and write in the sequence. First of all, you can there is a 298. The starting number is same, like 749. In every number, there is a 749. After then, we will check the number after 749. There is a 603, there is a 630, and there is a 613. Means 630 is the greater number. It will be written first. Then 613 is a bigger number after bigger number than 603. That's why they are written in this form. Question number 12. Try the predecessors of the following numbers. Predecessors are the number that comes first before this number. Yani ki is number se jo pehla aane wala number hai, that is predecessor. You will write just this number like this. There is a 99,000. So you have to write 99,899. That is predecessor number. Similarly, there is a 789,001. And predecessor number will be 789,00. Similarly, you will do the next part. So exercise one is finished. Now we will start exercise 1B. Fill in the blanks. This amount is dash more than this number. We have to just subtract this given number or this number with this number. Then we will get this amount. So we'll write in the filling the blanks. This number and this number is this. We will add them and write the number here. This number is greater than this by. First of all, we will minus first amount from this amount. We will get this amount, so we'll write here. D part, given amount and together make this. Together means you have to sum them, you have to add them, you will add them in both terms, you will get this term. Difference between these terms is this. You have to subtract first term from this second term, we will get this amount. State whether the following question number 2, state the whether the following are true or false. If one is added to the greatest 8-digit number, it makes the smallest 9-digit number true. 500,000 subtracted from this amount equals to this. True. This amount is sum of this amount and this amount. False. The difference of this and this is this. False. Given amount is the sum of these two numbers. True. Question number 3. Select the correct answer from the given options. The number which is 50,000 more than this number is, we have to add these two terms, we will get this answer. A option is correct option. B part, the number which is 2,000 less than this is, we have to subtract 2,000 from this amount, we will get this option. C part, if this amount is reduced by this amount, this result is equal to this. Third option is correct option. D part, given amount, we have to plus these amounts, we will get this answer. First option is correct option. If the smallest 6-digit number is subtracted from the greatest 7-digit number, the result is this. Second option is correct option. Question number 4. Add the given numbers. Students, we have to add them. You know very well how to add them because we have studied the operations of addition in fourth class. Similarly, we will add them. Question number 4, part A, 3 plus 6. We have to add them vertically. 3 plus 6, 9. No one carry. You just write 9 here. 2 plus 4, 6. 6 plus 3, 9. 4 plus 5, 9, 8 plus 1, 9, no, 9 plus 0, 9, and 1 plus 2, 3. Correct answer, this. Similarly, we will do the next part. 1 plus 5, 6, 3 plus 2, 5, 2 plus 3, 5, 9 plus 4, 13. Just we will write 3 here and 1 will take carry in, and add the next number. 6 plus 1 becomes 7, 7 plus 9, 7 plus 9 is equals to 16. We will write 6 here and 1 is also carry. We add 1 in this 5 number. 6 plus 6, 12. We will write 2 here, 1 carry. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 5, 9. And just 2 is left here, 2 is written here. Similarly, we will do the all question following using this method. Question number 5. Write the vertically and students, we have to write the question that we have written in the previous question number 4. Then we have to add them on same method that we have done in question number 4. There are two parts, rest two parts you have to do yourself. Question number 6, write the number which is 5,000 more than this amount. You have to just add 5,000 in this amount, then we will get this value. Next question number 7, subtract the given numbers. Students, you have done the subtraction process in fourth class. Similarly, we will subtract vertically. First question, part one, 3 minus 3, 0, 5 minus 4, 1, 9 minus 3, 6, 6 minus 5, 1, 9 minus 0, 9, 4 minus 2, 2, and 1 is left. So we will write 1 here. Part B, 9 minus 2, 7. No, there is a 2 that is smaller number. We can't minus 4 from this. Solve these sums by using the international system. Find the difference between the greatest 8-digit number and the greatest 5-digit number. Solution. Students, we know very well greatest 8-digit number is this, means 8 times 9, and greatest 5-digit number is 5 times 9. When we write in this form, then we subtract, the answer comes this. Next, from the smallest 8-digit number, subtract the greatest 6-digit number. We know very well smallest 8-digit number is 1 with 8 zeros, 7 zeros, and 6-digit number is 6 times 9 number. When we write them in vertical column, then we subtract them. The answer comes 9000007. Question number 9. Write in vertical and subtract. First of all, we have to write this question in this form. Then we subtract them. 9 minus 3, 6. 6 is less than 9. So we will borrow 1 from previous word, previous digit from 5. It becomes 16. 16 minus 9, 7. There is 4 left. 4 minus 2, 2. 1 minus 9, 9 is smaller digit, so 1 borrow, we will take carry from this number. It be one number, it becomes 11. 11 minus 9, 2. 2 is left here. 2 minus 2, 0. 2 minus 8, 2 is a smaller number, so we take 1 carry from the number 5. It becomes 12. 12 minus 8 is equal to 4. Here 4 is left, 4 is less than 6, so also borrow. One number from previous number, it becomes 15. 15 minus 6 is equals to 8. Sorry, 14. 14 minus 6 is equals to 8. There is a 7 left. 7 minus 1 is equals to 6. In this way, you will solve that all questions. Similarly, question number 10, write the numbers which is less 200,000 less than this number. You will write in vertical column then, and minus subtract 2000, this number comes. Similarly, you will do next part. Now we'll start exercise 1C. Before starting this exercise, I just want to share some rules of our multiplication and division of 10. To divide a number with the power of 10, powers remove zeros and move the number towards right. Means if we are multiplying a digit by 10, then will we put 0 on the right hand side of word and move the word number in left hand side. Similarly, to multiply the number with the power of 10, place zeros on the right and move the number towards left. If we are dividing, then you have to erase and remove 10. Okay. Now we will start exercise 1C, filling the blanks. Question number 1, filling the blanks. This number is multiplied by 1000. You know, I have told you that when we multiply a number with 100 or 10 or 0, then we will put zeros on the left side of the number. Sorry, right side of the number. So there will be 3 more zeros with these numbers. B part, this number is multiplied by 100, just put 2 zeros here. Similarly, we multiply this number, 904,000 comes. This number is divided by the remainder is 5. Divided by 10, the remainder is 5. This amount is divided by 100. 358,888 left because 2 zeros are cancelled with each other. State whether the following are true or false. Number 1 of A is correct statement. B is also correct statement. C is also correct. But D is false statement because associative law is not true for subtraction because it is true for addition and multiplication. Dividing two numbers always leave a remainder. Never, hamesha aisa nahi hota, balki bachcho, sometimes remainder bachta hai, sometimes nahi. So it is false. Question number 3. Select the correct answers from the option. We are dividing the number by 100. 100 से डिवाइड करेंगे, 2 zeros cancel होंगे, this option will be correct. the smallest six digit number multiply by the 100. Smallest six digit number ko jab multiply karenge 100 ke saath, then we get 10 million. Associative law is true for addition. A option is correct. 5694 divided by 13, 438 is correct option. This number is multiplied by 24. B option, second option is correct option. Multiply question number 4. Multiply the following numbers by 10. If we will multiply any number by 10, then we will add 0 on right side of the number. Just number will be same, but the 0 will be added in the number on the right side. Similarly, the asked numbers will add 0. 0 will be added in these numbers from the right side. Question number 5, multiply the following numbers by 100. If we will multiply a number with 100, then we will add 2 zeros. If we will multiply by 10, then we will add 1 zero. If we multiply 100, then we will add 2 zeros on the right side of the number. Question number 5. Question number 6. Multiply the following number by 1000. No, we are dividing by 1000 means we are adding, we are putting 3 zeros on the right side of the number. Number will be same, but 3 zeros will be added on the right side of the number. Question number 7, divide the following numbers by 10. If we will divide a number by 10, in the starting I have told you we would cancel just one zero. One zero from the left hand side. The number will be same, but the zero will be cancelled. Similarly, in three parts, all three parts, there is one zero is cancelled. Next question, divide the following numbers by 100. If we are dividing by 100 means we are cancelling two zeros. In all three parts, we will cancel two zeros. Next question, divide the following numbers by 1000. 1000 means we are cancelling just three zeros. Number will same, but zeros will vanish from this right side. Question number 10, solve the following sums. First of all, we will write the question on notebook and multiply them. 5 multiply by 5. 25, 5 is written here, 2 is carry, 5, 6 are 30, 2 is added in this number, 32, 2 is written here, 3 is carried, 5 multiply by 1, 5 ones are 5, 5 plus 3, 8, 5 twos are 10, 2, 0 is written here, 1 is carried, 5 eights are 40, 40 plus 1, 41, 1 is written here, 4 is carried, 5 multiply by 1, 5 plus 4, 9. Similarly, we multiply 2 with whole numbers. This number comes. Then we will add them vertically. 5 plus 0, 0. 2 plus 0, 2. 8 plus 3, 11. 1 is written here. 1 is carried and added in the next number. 1 plus 3 is equal to 4. 1 plus 4, 5. 9 plus 6, 5. 1 is carried and added in this number. 3 plus 1 is 4. Rest of part will do yourself. You can do students in using the same pattern, same method. Next question number 12. Perform the following division. This division, we will divide these questions on the notebook. You have to write in this form. Then we will multiply them. You just consider first two digit numbers, 43. 43 is greater number and 24 is smaller number. We multiply 24 with 2, it comes 48. That is a greater number. So we multiply just with 1 for 24, 1s are 24. Then we subtract them. 3 is a smaller number than 4. So we will take one carry from the second number. It becomes 13. 13 minus 4 is equal to 9. 3 is left here, 3 minus 2, 1. No, next, according to the method, we bring 2 downside, it becomes 192. And when we multiply 24 with 8, it comes 192. they will cancel each other. Zero digit is left here. Now we bring five downside right here. Five is a smaller number. We can't multiply. We can't bring number 24 downside. That's why we write zero here and bring one more digit downside. It becomes 56. It is a bigger number than 24. Now we will multiply 24 with the 2. It comes 48. 56 minus 48, 8 is left here. We bring next digit, one downside, it becomes 81. Now we will multiply 24 with 3, it comes 72. When we subtract, then 9 is remainder. Remainder, and this answer 18023 is answer. Similarly, you will do the question next C part. There is a 3-digit number. Divisor is a 3-digit number, so we will take 3-digit inside the number. It is a greater number than 330, so we will multiply it with 1 multiplied by 330 written here. 5 minus 0 5, 4 minus 3 1, 15 is left here. We bring one more number, 6 downside, it becomes 156, which is smaller than 330, so we will write here 0, and I bring next one more digit. It becomes this 1569. Now we will multiply this 330 with the 9, then it comes 1320. Then subtract them, left number is 249. We bring more one number, 5 here. Now we will multiply this 7. This number comes, and after subtracting, 185 is left. Thank you. It's